contestant tonight, it's Zoe.
Are you ready?
Yes, boss.
Go.
I hold on to your body.
Steps and Westlife and all the big pop bands and artists have sung in the studio, and this is where it all happens. And we're like, oh my God, we've just sang in the same studio as them. And it feels all mad.
With you, because you've got such a very strong voice, we've got to learn to calm you down and then allow you to work out how to get that exuberance out, you know, around the microphone.
Pete, I hope he likes my voice. I think he doesn't... I think he's shocked that I'm 16 and I've got a big voice, I think. I've been getting recognised in the streets and the stuff, and like, ah, oh, you're that girl of Pop Idol. I'm like, oh my God, it's just, it's not fame. We haven't got fame. It's just we've had a little taster of what it's to be like to be popular for a while, but not famous.
With Street Life from Quentin Tarantino's Jackie Brown, it's Zoe Bergy.
You walk your tongue, you're who you think you are. Street life, you can run away from time. Street life, for a nickel or a dime. Street life, but you better not get old. Street life, or you're gonna feel cold. There's always love for sale, a true love fairy tale. Prince Charming always smiles. You keep it young, your song is always sung, and love will play away beneath the silver moon.
Zoe Birkin. Well, before we start, I mean, we must tell the viewers at home, up until 6 o'clock last night, you had never sung that song. You've learnt that song after 6 o'clock last night and today. Because as you saw in the VT clip, you were going to do Power of Love, and we found it had never been in a film, so you did that one. I absolutely think, not a great song for you to sing, but I take my hat off that you can do that in this short of time. Fantastic.
Thank you. Don't always get from other people is, you know, a brilliant vocal but also a great performance, a real sexy mover, and that is natural. You know, we don't have choreographers working with you, that all comes from you. A really, really good performance. And the one thing with you, again, we're piling on the compliments, I'm not going to criticize you because you've done so well, and you come across as a very grounded person, because this is only one step, because as soon as we get our Pop Idol, they've got us do it all over again. And if you do get it, I know that you will remain grounded. Well done. Thank you.
Sorry. Yeah, Pete says it all. I mean, you're in a difficult position. You're a pop star. Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, judges. Can I sit right?
Well done.
Now, Nicky was just saying there, very grounded individual. Tell us how you spent your New Year's Eve.
Me and my mum sat in, and I sat doing my mum's extensions. I've done my hair, we swapped roles. So I've heard doing my hair, I've done her hair.
And you're in charge by 12:30, in bed by
12:30. I was
12:30.
In bed by 12:30.
Good
yep,
girl. Very grounded.
Talking about being grounded, how do all your mates feel about Pop Idol and how about your success during it?
They think it's great, they're really supportive and they enjoy it all and they love being part of it as well, so they're fairly great.
Very well, proud well of done you. Tonight, we're very proud
Thank
of you.
You,
well done, the judges thought you were great. Zoe Burkett.
Thank you.